No ice, please.
No? Yeah.
Heard this song since, oh God, I don't even remember when the last time I heard this song was.
Water here with no ice?
Thanks. I haven't heard a damn Lumineer since they were on the radio.
I know, they're playing some throwbacks with
it today. Yeah, they're like, the only time I remember, like, they're talking about, there's a lyric in the song talking about Canal and Bowery.
Yeah.
I do remember Canal Street in New York, but not Bowery. I don't think I've ever been to Canal and Bowery, but I've been to Canal Street. I miss New York City.
Yeah, I've been there a few times. It's cool. It's fun. I don't know if I don't want to live there, but I always loved it.
I was sure I wanted to live there back in 2019, but after COVID and after COVID exposed the crime issue, I'm like, I think I'll wait a little bit.
Yeah.
But then again, like, you know, it's not like I have to find a place. Like, New York is the place for blind people, you know? Because the people that drive are the outliers.
Yeah.
And like,
yeah,
you know,
all the public transportation, all that kind of stuff.
Yeah, like if you're blind, it's easier to use the subway than like regular public transit than it is to use paratransit.
Yeah.
Because paratransit, you know, it takes a long time. It's a shared ride in New York traffic.
Uh-huh.
Whereas subway, you're like, yeah, like, dude, if you know where what subway line goes where and like where to find it, like, you can go, like, people in New York are nice. Like,
yeah.
They really.
Yeah, that's what I've, like, blew me away the last couple times I've went, is, you know, the stereotype that, you know, New Yorkers are mean and tough, and, like,
yeah, they're not.
People
are so nice. Yeah, they really are. Like, the only time they're, like, not gonna talk to you is if, like, you're on the street in, like, Midtown Manhattan. Like, yeah. See, I found that, like, if they can't control how fast they get where they're going, they will talk to you and tell you everything. But if they can control, like, if they have to be somewhere and they can control them being later on time, they won't talk to you.
Yeah.
Like, it's not that they're not, like, it's like, I actually prefer it. Because, like, you know how here, like, the people will talk to you even though, like, you're making them late.
Uh-huh.
And then you see them on the street, like, hey, what? How'd that meeting go? I didn't get anywhere. I got fired because I was late. And I was like, well, damn it. Now I feel like shit.
Yeah, different world.
Yep. But, like, yeah, I'd rather the New Yorkers be like, yeah, I gotta go, sorry. Versus, like, them talk to you and then you feel like shit for making them late and getting them fired.
Yeah, I'd say that.
Yeah. Yeah, they're really nice. Like, and they're so cool, too. Like, you know, I hear Chicagoans are really awesome, too.
Huh?
I'm
just getting
stuff out of the way for you. Alright. So who would you root for if the Panthers got moved?
I was happy for a split second because I thought that was song two. Please prevent some five kick injuries. Yeah, how are you?
I'm good.
What's your name?
Lauren, you know me.
Oh, hey.
What's up?
Oh, not much. There you are.
Yes.
Yeah.
What is up?
Huh?
What is up?
Huh?
Can you hear?
I'm fine for now.
Chilling?
Okay. Yeah.
I gotta make a quick loop.
Huh?
I gotta make a quick loop if these guys have food going.
Oh, okay. It's so good to see you again.
Yeah, obviously.
Thank you. Right.